Hello, VEDA fans, VEDAites, Vegemites. I just got back from choir practice. It's 10 p.m. I haven't started vlogging yet. This video is gonna be short and stupid. So I like most forms of storytelling, books, plays, poems, podcasts, but I don't really like movies. And I think it's because I don't really like going to movie theaters. They always turn the speakers up way too loud, and there's something about that burnt popcorn smell that makes me nauseous. It's like a skunk or something. But the effect of not going to movie theaters has been I haven't seen as many movies, especially not the ones that everybody went and saw. And I'm also bad at deciding to watch movies when I'm at home. It always seems like, oh, such a big time investment. An hour and a half, 2 hours. But you know what? I spend an equally long amount of time in YouTube rabbit holes watching 40-minute long, overtly racist hatchet jobs on Steven Universe, but I have to understand the opposing opinion. You couldn't tell they were a troll when they used fried chicken to symbolize actors of color. Anyway, I have made a resolution to watch more movies, particularly movies I haven't seen and everyone else has. I'm gonna start tomorrow by inviting a few friends over, making some popcorn, and watching Mean Girls. And I will report back to you with what I think. It's hailing outside, by the way, or freezing rain or something. Guys, it's April 5th. I could do a video just complaining about Chicago weather, but you know what? I live here. I chose this.